Also in Spartanburg, a motorcyclist is dead after he was thrown from his bike during a crash. This is another story we brought you as breaking news last night. Now, we're told that the crash took place on East Main Street near Hillcrest Boulevard just after 8. And police say that a car was attempting to turn left onto East Main Street, and then the motorcyclist hit the car spinning into a median shortly after. The victim, this identified as 37-year-old Matthew Hebert.